Guys, if you listen to this song, say, like, seriously, you'll be seeing heaven. Like, on our balcony, she get pa, pa, pa. Welcome back to my channel. It's good to have you guys. What a privilege to be alive in the land of the living. My name is Patricia and I'm pleased to welcome you in my channel. How are you all doing? And compliments of those seasons. Yeah. All, if you are just coming across to this channel for the very first time, God bless you for clicking on this video, okay, that you just saw now. God bless you so much. I want to say, may the Almighty God bless you, keep you, protect you, and preserve you. And if you have been here with me, thank you for always sticking with me. May the Almighty God continue to bless you for my sake. Okay. So guys, today is a very different video entirely from my video. So today, and in this episode, okay, for some time, you will get to see more of me sitting down and be talking to you, interacting with you. I want to interact with my people, interact with my friends all over the world. So in today's video, I want to just go ahead and give you my best, and among all other best, okay, my best of best worship playlist. And in fact, when I was writing down these things, I was so confused. I don't know what to write, because the songs that has transformed me, that has touched me, that has made me to worship in a way that I have not done before, there are so many of them. So I was confused trying to pick, okay? So I had to pick randomly. This is my 2020 worship playlist, and I have about 21 songs in this one playlist. And I will say these are my best gospel musicians or gospel ministers of the year for me, okay? So I'll just go ahead and mention them from 1 to 20. So my first music in my worship playlist for the year 2020 is, "Oh, You Are Too Faithful to Fail Me." I will not be going deep, I'll just give you some clip of them, okay? So it was sung by Moses Blissier. And the next one is "Idima, Idima, Idimale, Onye Nemema, Imarama Nezeku," by my own very own Judy K. So guys, go ahead. In fact, if you want to know more about this song, just go ahead and search them on YouTube. You will see the owners of these songs. You will get to enjoy it. Not just, we are watching and listening and worshiping with these songs with lyrics, okay? Try to understand the lyrics. And the next one is by my own very own brother, Joe Praise. "Powerful Jesus, You've Done What No Man Could Do." Hey! Then number four I have, "Emmanuel, Emmanuel." So guys, we have beautiful, lovely, blessed, and spirit-filled musicians in Nigeria, and this ones I'm mentioning, they are the few among them all. Nathaniel Bassey happens to be my number one. This guy, this brother, this pastor is so blessed with the grace of God is with him. Number five is our own personal person, Dusin Oyekan. "First it was fragrance, then it turned to fire. My worship is my weapon. This is how in my battle." And the next one is, "Lord, I wanna know You better than I know me. Teach me, Lord, to know Your ways, to know Your truth." The person who sang "Apple to in France," hey God, is the person that sang this one, GUC. Okay. Number eight is There is nothing like your presence, Lord. All I need is to worship you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to worship you. And this song was written and sung by William McDowell. And he featured Nathaniel Bassey and Travis Green. Number 9, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh by Stephen Crown. And my number 10 is Nimozi Binigwe Hanasi Hallelujah. Hanasi Hallelujah. Jehovah Mary Wall, oh Mary Wall by Judy K. Number 11, you know they use me play, oh na 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 na. You know they use me play, oh that is in my. And my number 11 is in the work, in the work, in the work, in the work. The word of the Lord in my mouth, in the work. The spirit of the Lord in my life, in the work. When I speak in tongues, in the work. That song, it scatter my head. And that is our own very own person, Sam Sang. And number 12, you're not a man, no, you're not a man, no. You are the God who opens that no man can shut. And that is our own brother, Eben and Nathaniel Passy. Eben featured Nathaniel Passy. Go and listen to it and worship God through those songs, okay? The 13th is, oh, Daddy. In you I put my trust, Chukwokike. For everything I am, I owe to you. Oh, Binigwe, there is nothing impossible or too hard for you to do. You are bigger than what we call you. And it is sung by P. Chantel and Priye Odede. Number 14 is also Jesus at the center of it all. At the center of it all, it's you that I see. Yeah, in the time of COVID, it was God that we saw. God took over. God helped us. God raised us. These are the songs that God, oh my goodness. And number 15 is I've got joy, 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 oh joy. Joy, my kids love this one so much. Joy overflow in my life. It is being sung by Joe Praise. And number 16 is Indomitable Warrior. You cannot be defeated. Adonai, we glorify your name. Indomitable warrior, you cannot be defeated. I put my trust in you, you will never let me down. And our own very own brother, Jimmy the Psalmist, that guy is so gifted. All his songs are spiritually filled. And number 17, like this song came out like few months ago by Nathaniel Bassey, and it said, Olorua Bayeo, you are mighty, yo. Hey, that song carry power combo. That song carry fire, fire they burn. When you sing that song, fire they burn. That song is so powerful. Olorua Bayeo. And number 18 is a song that early this year I get to hear this song, and ever since then it's always on my mouth, in my mind. When I'm sleeping, I'm singing. And I will not be silent. I will always worship you, Jesus, as long as I am breathing, I will love you. Phil Thompson. And my number 19 is not by might, nor by power, by your spirit, God, Send Your Spirit, God by Tasha Cobbs. One which is number 20 is Okemua. You are the covenant keeping God. Okemua. You are the covenant keeping God. Chama Jesus featuring Chinwe. So guys, and the last but not the least, just for the sake of this video, songs in my playlist for 2020, there are so many of them, okay? But for the sake of this video, I just chose only 21, okay? And the last one but not the least is a song that I repeat on a daily basis, In fact, the last time that I sang this song, I was just crying. Tears were just coming, and what happened? I was just remembering the goodness of the Lord. I was remembering what God has done for us this year. And the song, it says, thank you, Lord. I bring you thanks, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I bring you thanks for us. And this song was sung by Dr. Pastor Paul Eneche. There are countless songs from this pastor that came with fire, with revelations, with testimonies. If I'm to make a playlist of his songs alone, I will lose count, okay? I will just lose count of them, because all his songs, I've not gotten any of his songs that I would say I don't like or I don't feel God when I'm singing it. All his songs are just spirit-filled songs. Listen to the lyrics of these songs that I mentioned. I just mentioned but a few. Just take your time. Listen to them and be careful of what you listen. Okay, so these are few among them all. Okay, I already want to start singing that song. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope this video inspires you in one way or the other. I hope you find it interesting. Sorry, I know it is too long. You'll not regret watching it to this extent. And if you did watch this video to this particular last minute, I'm so grateful that you did. Thank you, and go ahead and listen to the songs, and I know that it will transform you. It will equally bless you as it has done to me. See you in my next video. Keep loving, keep staying safe, and always know that for me to live is Christ, okay? It is a privilege to be alive, and I will never take it for granted. See you in my next video, and take care. Merry Christmas.